Henrik Stenson came in as one of the guys kind of in danger of not moving on.